pass someone into that position totally unmarked, I think that's reckless in the extreme. I really do. Interesting. Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you take back again. Looks to thread it through. Off the top. Now the pass. Now it's Origi. Yeah. seems to have come of age.
What makes you say that, Jim?
Well, the penny seems to have dropped. He's making better decisions now. I think he's fitter and stronger than ever.
Side.
So all square, and not for the first time. Yeah, we thought that this one would be close between two strong sides like this, and I think that just goes to prove it.
Juventus need to make a change here. Palacio.
Yeah.
bottom line here. And it could have level matters.
Really alerts the danger.
Looks like a good ball through.
Tries a through ball. Here it comes. He's had a look.
Origi has a look to the possibilities.
Origi admits fruitless.
At this stage of the game, they need to get into a more attacking position.
Palacio pops it upfield. Jim, what are you thinking?
Listen, I think they certainly met their match here. There was a lovely ebb and flow to the encounter, but very little to choose between the teams, and so we've ended up with an entertaining share this morning.